The town of South Hadley wants to improve pedestrian and driver safety on routes 202 and 33. Town officials want to hear your suggestions for improving the very busy intersection of these two roads. They plan to upgrade traffic signals, add push buttons for pedestrian crossings, and remove the medians. A public meeting will be held tomorrow night at 7 at South Hadley Town Hall. Anyone is encouraged to attend.